According to Vanguard reports from Cade, the Scion Flayers are already at the top of the Dust Palace. We better move.